Welcome to my channel. So today I will be doing an everyday kind of makeup look, and I'm going to a luau today, so I wanted to record a video for you guys before I head out, and it'll probably be up in a couple of days, so I'm sorry. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoy it. And me, I have no makeup on my face right now whatsoever. So you guys are going to see how I get ready, how I do my brows, how I do my lashes, and all that good stuff. So if you want to see how I do it, keep watching. So let's start off by moisturizing. I am going to use the Olay Long Live Moisturizer. And like I said in the video before, I love how this glides on my face. So let's do that. So I just put this all over my face. I like to do my eyes before I do anything else on my face, because... So if I have any fallout, or like if I put foundation on, I don't want to like put my hand on here and do my eyebrows and stuff. So I like to just do that, you know. So I'm going to use the Anastasia Brow Wiz in medium brown. So yes. So you're going to see how I fill it in. So I'm going to just fast forward this part because it might be annoying. My brows out the way, I'm just gonna do my eyes, and I'm gonna use Eden by Urban Decay. And I'm just so I just put a little bit on my hand, and I'll just apply this all over my lid. Well, it looks okay, but yeah, this is why I like to do my eyes before I do anything else, you know. And a primer on your oh, that looks ridiculous. And you feel us be together like dark color. I'm just gonna add this like bronzy color right here. It's like my favorite color out of the palette, but it's very pigmented. So as you can see, it's very pigmented. So I'm just stay right here for me. See, I know you like being around chicks and looking at her hips in a little outfit. Hey, what can I say? That's what I love about you, babe. Apply lashes, so you guys are gonna see a little bit, a sneak peek of how I put my lashes. So I'm using Ardell Lashes, and I'm using duo and dark tone glue. Cause I know you're gonna lie, you're way too sexy to ever be shy. Hey, what did I say? It's pretty expensive for a drugstore product, but I think it looks pretty good. So I do dots. And then, going into my favorite MAC palettes, the medium. The Makeup Forever foundation in N173. for my under eyes, I like to set my under eyes with Airspun loose face powder, and this is in translucent, so it looks something like that. What you think now that I don't know one thing about love? So first, before I contour, I like to bronze my face up. So I'm using MAC in Sun Powder, and it's very bronzy-ish, orangey-ish kind of color. So it looks something like that, but... It ain't worth tripping over. Do your thing, it doesn't matter. As long as we gon' ride forever, love is all we need. So now I'm gonna define my face using Anastasia Contour Kit in medium to tan. And my favorite two colors is this color right here, and I don't know what color that is, but it's the second row on the first one. Looking at her hips in a little outfit. Hey, what can I say? What can I say? It's what I love about you, babe. It's what I love about you, babe. I like to add a blush, and I'm using Dusty Rose by NYX, and I'm just using a brush that looks something like this. It's from Soho, so I don't know what number it is, but just a, like, blush onto my face, I like to go back and define my contour once again. And I'm gonna use Too Faced Bonjour Soleil palette. So it looks like this. And I'm just gonna use this chocolate matte bronzer color. So I'm gonna use this, the brush that came with it. Screaming, shout, shout. Every time my lights go out, out, we out, out. I'm just gonna go in with the L'Oreal setting spray just to set my face. Yeah, so now I'm just gonna go in with Soar by MAC and just outline my lips. MAC Frost 3D A15, and it's a lip gloss. It's like a mauve nudie lipstick. So that is all I have for my face, and yeah. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed that little short video, and I'll be happy to make more videos for you guys. Just leave your comments and requests below, and I'll be happy to make it for you guys. Bye.